No one wins in a situation like this. You've got a life of a young man who had everything in front of him, which has now ended, and you've got lives of two boys, which are irrevocably changed. So, and I think people who would carry knives within the community need to think that there are consequences to those actions.